Okay, so my name's Asa. Behind me is my 2010 S4, which I picked up 3 weeks ago. I was referred here to Valley Auto Care in Apple Valley, Minnesota for a quick consultation. They took me in next week after I called them. I came into Scott and told him, hey, I saw this cool video online. It was a 3-inch all the way back straight pipe with mufflers. And it sounded great. We talked through it and lifted the car up, took a look underneath, and decided that for my car and my needs, it would much better work for just 2.5 inch from the cats all the way back. And in the middle, we would put an X-pipe instead of the resonators. And we would still put the two Dynamax VT mufflers at the rear end. So the consultation went great. Now that we decided on exhaust tips, a layout to do, I'm gonna come back and we're gonna get this custom build done and it's gonna sound great. Back here at Valley Auto Care for day two of the exhaust excitement. So we fired it up for the first time and it sounds phenomenal. I'm very excited. Sounds much better than I actually imagined it was going to, which is a pleasant surprise. Finished the exhaust. It's been a great day. So first thing, turn the key. Sounded phenomenal. I was expecting, like I heard in the YouTube videos, which was good, but sounded even better. Down low, I wanted to keep it really quiet so it wasn't too obnoxious, no drone. Sounded great. Couldn't really hear it, couldn't tell the difference at all. And then as soon as you got on it, it was like a monster. It was crazy. Shout out to the guys at Valley Auto Care. They definitely killed it on the exhaust. Definitely thank you, Marv. Did great. Took exactly what I said in the consultation and put it to life in the exhaust.